just old from past historical. See, today I will tell you about my information about my time capsule. My presentation has three parts. First is what is the time capsule? Second part is all about my time capsule. And finally is my conclusion. First, what is the time capsule? Well, the time capsule is a container which contains things that are important to the people who put it in and bury it in the ground that it can reopen that it for a long time. And second part is my time capsule. Well, my time capsule, I put it 5 items in. Is the 3x3 Rubik's, my video player, my board game, and my trading cards, and finally is my diary. And first up to my first item is my diary. My diary has a pen and it's a lot of pages that I only wrote the things that only I know. And my diary now too. I can write my date, my information after my lesson, and all about my opinion too. Next, go to the next item is my trading cards. I put it in the time capsule. A lot of time comes here. Plastic card, polished card. I put it in because the company who produces has stopped producing them. So I put it in the time capsule and think it like my collection. Next is my 3x3 Rubik. This is important to me because I can learn and relieve stress. And it helped me to calm down to solve the Rubik, like I solved the problem in my life. And the fourth item is my video player. I put it in because it's important to me to relieve stress. I can play it when I'm boring and I can contact with my friends. The last item is my board game. It's like the video player because it can contact my friends with me. I can play with my friends all the time, and also I can read the rules. The container that I made like a time capsule is a plastic box because things I put in the plastic box aren't be easy to water can go into this box and it's easy to contain. I will read it in my public garden behind my house and I will reopen it in 12 years in June 1st, 2035. That's the end of my presentation. Do you have any questions?
The crowd, please. Do you have any questions?
Do you have any questions?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, please. Come on, what's your question, guys?
How are you going to keep your time capsule?
I will keep it for 12 years and I will reopen it in June 1st, 2035. Another question?
Anybody got another question?
Can I please?
No?
Why do you use the time capsule?
I use the time capsule because I will put the things that are important to me and I will open it a moment in the future.
Okay. The name, please.
Another.
Yes. The name, come on.
No.
Yes.
Thank you so much for your presentation.